Of course. I'm very optimistic. I think we have still have a good team and a good chance, but we need to keep on work as hard as we did today, because if you don't work hard, any team can beat you. So I hope the players, even if I have a good day today, have the feeling that we need to perform as well in 3 days again, because if we don't do, this game doesn't matter. So now we're looking forward to next game.
Would you also go into that game mindful of whether to top the table or play second? Because whatever happens, you are going to play against a very good teams that you have in the other group that are playing Accra.
Yeah, but we respect every team, and we are very humble, but we are not afraid of any team. So that's the big difference, to be humble and afraid. And we are not afraid. We can play anyone and win the games.
Do you have a reality check about how African teams have improved? Having lost to South Africa in your first game, you came here with the intent of winning the tournament.
Yeah, but I've been in this business so long, so I've been coach and losing games before, and I don't get stressed about it, because if players make that the head coach are very stressed, they can affect the players. So just stay cool and do your job.
Your general assessment of the whole championship, do you think that other African teams are closing the gap on Nigeria, who have won the title 8 times?
Yeah, and for every year that comes now, I think that the gap will be, at the other team will come closer and closer. So that's natural. That's the way it should be.